Let's go.
At the source of all life, there is water. On Mars, where it is rare, water is a source of conflict, struggle, and death. Since the turmoil, there have been unending wars, fought over the possession of clean water. We are the forgotten children of Earth, trapped in this red, barren wasteland. Here, hell is not a concept, it's our reality. And the reality is that every drop counts. Then there were the unfortunates, caught in the full power of the sun's radiation, forced to deform, mutate into unrecognizable monsters. The others, the ones who remained similar to our ancestors in likeness, hid under massive metal shells governed by water corporations. But in the slums, people's lives aren't worth much more than the mutants. And I would know. That's where I spent the first 10 years of my life, under the boot of the Vori. Of course, in despair, there is hope. Some have begun to explore, travel even, from corporation to corporation, leaving their loyalties behind. We have organization, structure, and inevitably, politics. We have rulers, a people's assembly, and far removed from us, the Dowser, the inaccessible face of abundance. And finally, there's us, the elite protectors of the people, the spearhead of the army, my brothers and sisters who all share the same special gift. We are technomancers.
All right, let's get it. Let's find out what it's like to be a technomancer. First thing first, it's making me a dude. You know, it don't look like you can make a female in this game. Let me just do. You know, let's get him white hair. No. Nah, that look foolish. Nah, let's stick with the black. I was liking the white at first, but I don't know. I like this face a little bit. Let me see, what's the different faces? Yeah, I like this, it's fine. All right, let's see. Talents. You know what? What's this stuff do? Gonna be a smart dude, a charismatic dude. The life regeneration. Let's be a nerd now. Oh, hand to hand. That's what I'm talking about. Start with that strength. I guess that's all you can choose.
Scott, you came.
Sure, my memory is important, but I remember to write things down on my calendar. I do sometimes forget what my calendar is. Anyhow, I knew your last cadet mission was today. Any nerves? If it's any consolation, you look more than fit enough.
No, I'm good. I'm ready.
Yes, healthy flush of the skin, no rapid eye movement. You don't look stressed out. Very well, I won't bother you anymore. Oh, but if I can bother you, just a moment. I recently acquired a batch.
You just said you weren't going to bother me anymore.
Your gear. It's not much, but I thought you'd like it. Can't still can't believe you're going to be an officer soon.
Yeah, me too. Thanks, Scott. Means a lot.
Ah. I fear we've dilly-dallied on pleasantries. Your master, Sean, waits for you in the courtyard. So stiff, that one. I fear his spine is concocted from steel. A spine prosthetic. How interesting. What if... Oh, and stop by the clinic and come shoot the chit-chat. No, no, that's not... Just don't be a stranger. If you feel ill or need a hand, come see me. I'm always glad to help.
Oh, okay, man.
Thank you, Scott. Will do. I promise.
Weird. The main character sounds strange. Alright, so I have materials, and I have to leave the dormitory. Oh, upgrading equipment. Alright, let's upgrade. Oh, shit. Serrated Tanto. Weighted monkey wrench. We have a staff. Get a pistol. Cadet's gloves. What does that do? Shit. Who don't want to stab, baby? Oh, is that a weapon I already have or something? Yeah. Do I gotta upgrade? What about gear? Oh, okay. Oh, actually, it shows up on the armor and everything. Okay. Let's do physical damage reduction. Boots can't be upgraded. All right. Let's make the staff do some more damage. Get some. Wait, what? What just happened? Oh. Alright, that's cool. I don't know what any of this does. But I hope I'm wearing the stuff that I want to wear. Which seems to be the staff. Alright, cool. Let's get the hell up out of here. No, seriously, let's get the hell up out of here. Oh, downstairs, okay. Ah! Where do I go?
Fucking mancers. Every time they come around, something new is broken. I fix it, they break it again. I fix it, they break it worse. I'm a modern fucking Sisyphus tasked with pissing in the ocean.
Jeez. You alright, man? Tell them how you really feel, brother. Nobody else got anything to say? Alright. Sword and Boar versus Staff McGee. Dude can't fight, huh? Had to pull out the cheats.
Zachariah, today, as you know, marks your final mission as a cadet. I trust you are prepared.
Of course, Master. Ready, willing, and able.
And a little nervous. Normal and expected. That's why I have gathered together your usual instructors to allow you to warm up and prepare. It's for you to ace the tests for each fighting technique. Prepare yourself. And once you are ready, join me at the station. From there, a train will take us to the mission site.
All right.
Thank you, Master.
Yes, my master. I have to become a new Jedi.
Want to
test your skills with a knife and a gun? Not really in the rule book. So if you do, need to be discreet.
Another time, maybe.
Don't underestimate stealth techniques, or how much faster you can be in combat with light weapons.
Okay.
If you would like to practice your technomancy techniques, or care to do some staff training, I have time.
Do some staff training, huh?
I'm always honored to learn what you have to teach.
Excellent.
You to not try anything.
What up? What up? What is? Ow. Ooh, me face.
Would you care to fight again?
Strain and control on technomats.
My technique could never hurt.
Indeed. Remember to attend to your surcharge risk. I would hate to have an accident.
Okay. Technomancy powers can be activated. Can be used with any type of combat. Some permanent effects you keep an eye on your fluid charges. What does that mean? Oh, okay. That's what that means. Interesting.
Would you care to fight again?
Nah, I'm good.
I would love to. Another time, Master. Thank you.
I would love to. Another time, Master. Kind of stiff main character.
And as you know, the control over our technomancy is what makes us unique.
Oh, I know a well-trained staff could be formidable, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? Alright, let's do this.
Not really in the rule book, so if you do, need to be discreet.
Let's do it.
All right.
Okay.
I advise you to not try anything.
You say that, but I'm trying it. Almost like Rogue, better than I like the staff. Pew pew, laser beam.
Go again?
Nah, bro.
Another time, maybe.
Don't underestimate stealth techniques, or how much.
Shut up. Oh, oops. And it's a sword and board. Okay.
How about a little self-defense training?
Alrighty then.
Here we go.
So you can just have different tiles, types of fighting, huh? Going on. Shield block. Mace blow. Shield bash. Captain America here.
Care to go again?
Nah, I'm good.
You hearing me? You miss, you drop and give me 50.
Damn, 50. Yeah, don't miss. Alright,
Soldier, please let me in. It's imperative I speak to someone in charge.
Is it now?
Sorry, no civilians are allowed in barracks. If you have a question, you're gonna need to send.
Just please. I'm Corporal Tyron's wife. He should have been back home yesterday, but someone must know where he is. What's happened to him? Please.
Ma'am, I have no idea. If you got a letter, I can pass it along. Other than that, though, you gotta go.
He dead, baby. He dead.
Hey, heard from Captain Sean. You're heading out to the station. You leaving now?
Yes.
Yep, already ready.
Robot Dave. Robot go do things me not want to do. Jeez, what kind of dude is that?
Stop right there. We're conducting a search.
That's racist. It's because he's white.
Well, what do we have here? Road trash seems lost, don't it? You forget we don't want your kind around here, trash. Get your sorry ass out of here before you find yourself bleeding from both ends.
I'm sorry. I
didn't ask you speak. Did I? You using piece of shit. Why would I want to hear what you have to say? Waste of space.
Please, I
just... mouth
and
just fucking die!
Jeez, seems excessive.
Such a waste of life. A waste of space. Am I right? A rogue is a rogue is a Zach, right? You can dress him up, but...
Zachariah, we're leaving. Certain people are graduating to the rank of officer today. It does you well to serve only contempt to one worthy of nothing more. That is good. And with that, we should be off.
Oh, all right. I didn't know if he was insulting me or he was just like spouting gibberish. And since I don't know anything about that dude, I just remain silent. Nobody hit me with the great kung fu.
What the hell? The dome. It was built by the first settlers, a relic itself.
And what's there for us?
According to reports, looters, who in our interest, it would be best to keep out of the dome. Zachariah, do you remember your first lesson?
Nope.
On the scarcity of life?
Indeed, the very one. Kill a fellow unfortunate, and in this hell, only the more alone we will become. Disable the looters, but spare their lives.
Aw, oh, come on. I like murder. That's why I do kung fu, right? Wait, I want to switch to my staff. Ah, there we go. Combat system is interesting. Well, I'm glad I chose science. Drain serum. Life is still precious on Mars. Well, they were trying to take my life. Because they were trying to take my life, my life, my life, my life, and it's a shame. I'll just take their shirts then. You don't need pants, bruh. Take them pants off. That's probably not wise to attack a dude with a staff. With your bare hands. I might have to switch up the combat style here. Try some sword and board.
We encroach our destination. Take note that enemy forces lie in wait.
Encroachment.
The rocky outcrop. Scale it and report back your findings.
Okay. Whatever you say, pop, pop. Back with the sword and board again. I've completely forgotten. But then again, I haven't been playing this that long. Okay, that's RT. I guess I'm still in combat. Alright, that's where I am. Almost like the staff more than I like the sword more, but we'll see. Can hit this dude with a mean rogue attack or some shit like that? Played enough World of Warcraft to know that rogues can't fight warriors. Not here, that big. Also, any MMO ever. Sean Mancer. Yeah, that's a original name. He must have made that up.
Observe.
Oh, alright. That's a new skill point. Let's rock it. I'll keep my cadet jacket on. So let's see. Nah. Let's see what all this stuff we can do first. Oops. God. Oh, there's Rogue. And you can do an upgraded slash. 35% chance dodging blows. Passives. Upgraded shoot. I didn't really like the Rogue. Because you gotta use a gun. That's not cool. Let's see what Guardian can do. Lets you attack again more quickly after all mace attacks. Upgraded shield bash. Counter attack. Ooh, what's that? Ah, oh, gotta be our last second parry. You know what? Let's keep it simple. I like staves. So we're gonna go ahead and stick to that. I better not regret this in the long run. Hey, brother, dude, I got information for you.
Looters gathered at the dome's entrance, a lot of them, but they're not equipped to be more than a nuisance.
Take care nonetheless, Zachariah. That guard there, separated from his group. Sneak on him and the battle will be easily won.
Sneak on him, huh? Alright, stealth stance. Ooh, look at boogie stance.
Look at boogie, motherfucker. Look at boogie.
Let me stand up. Okay. Not instant death, so. What you know about that karate, motherfucker? Yeah! I wish you could just be hand to hand now. Search his pockets. What's serum do? Is that just like technomancy stuff or something? You wait here. I'm gonna sneak up on this one person and not instantly kill them. But it'll do good damage. Karate! This game reminds me a lot of Alpha Protocol. It's the way that you fight in this game. Put that away, man. Stealth time. I guess stealth gets less pointless later on. All it seems like is that you doing a stealth move and you just hurt the first person you hit, and then everybody else is like super aggro anyway. So what's the point of that? But we're gonna fight anyway. Like, oh, okay. Seems like pointless stuff. Hey, what's in here? Take everything. I could be wrong. Maybe stealth gets way better if you put points into it. And you just like insta killing everything like an Alpha Protocol where you're just breaking everybody's neck. Come on, Sean Mancer. You guys need... Oh, so you can like do a last second dodge or something. You can do like an extra move. Sean Mancer, look out! What is the slow motion for? I don't understand it. I'm getting a lot of jackets. These better sell for good money. Or at least I should be able to break them down into components or some shit. Ooh, a full Noctis Raider shirt. All right, what about stealth? Let's try some stealth. Is there anything? It's just like stuff that increases damage with blah, 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 blah. I was like, oh, okay. Like, none of these skills are even that great, huh? Oh, okay. This is cool. Weapons also electrify the shield, so it gains the same bonuses. Let you run while parrying. I almost feel like I'll be over some regular straight out warrior. Not really care for the rogue aspect of the game. Can you branch out like that? Tornado is a powerful pattern. Okay, these are branches. So I can branch off here and get like disrupting attack. Disrupting attack leads to better dodge stuff. I'll just go with just the regular staff stuff for now. Since I don't quite know what would probably be better. Probably the dodge and stuff. Just so I have some defense. But being able to run and whirl my stick around and all over the place seems like it'd be fun too. Ooh, I can craft. Let's see what we got. So you can recycle this crap. I knew. Okay. I got my workers' pants on. None of this stuff has fluid regeneration, so we can just recycle that. Resistance to electricity, no fluid regeneration. Resistance to poison. Break them all down. Except for the thing that I am, of course, wearing. A weighted monkey wrench. That's your weapon? Hey, that's what you guys found to wear? That's terrible. Okay. Might be able to make some injections here. Let's make one. Oh, I'm missing the serum. Never mind. Oh, the serum is what you... Oh, okay. So basically you gotta kill a motherfucker to get upgrades. Wait, this motherfucker got a gun? Wait. I'm trying to get the dude with the gun. Stop! No, wait! No! Yo, Sean Master, you want to kill a dude with a gun? He can't die anyway, so that's good. I don't figure one of us would have been smart enough to kill a dude with a gun, right? Obviously, it wasn't me, so. Yep. Found some serum on the other dude. I guess if I get desperate, I can kill one of these mob.
Stay near. The structure is like a maze. The inexperience could easily be.
Fortunately, this is beyond my skill level.
That's what lockpicking would have came in, huh? That sucks. Because I sure haven't had to use charisma yet. Oh crap, it's an Ugga Bugga. Yeah, I get it. Focus on injection. Get off the screen. There, it's off the screen. Jeez. Y'all having sex? What's going on over there?
What do you mean? Am I not ready?
No, you're ready, Zachariah. With that, there is no doubt. I worry about you and care for your happiness. Once you become a technomancer, there's no going back. You lose your freedom. From the moment our abilities are brought into the light to the moment the light is snuffed from our eyes, the technomancers are nothing but pawns on a chessboard. We have no free will. Abundance forces its will on us.
Oh.
They think about the future. How hard it will become as the ASC rises in power. Perhaps I'm just being there. Forgive your master's list. You must focus on more important things.
You might be talking the truth, you know. I feel like I'm skilled enough. I might be able to survive on my own. All right, man. Peace out. At least with a warning, I'm out. Hey, what's this? Oh, you're just searching random junk and nothing's in it. I can't go up here. I must be playing a video game. So how long will it take before my teacher dies?
It's the same as that in our chapel. Accessible only to the combined energies of two technomancers.
Go to the main hall. All right.
For being so old, it's in great condition.
What my master
is inside the dome.
Knowledge, Zach. The very essence of knowledge. Is a danger to the relics. We must seek out their origin. I remember well the first time I came here. I was fascinated. I really thought I was.
Nah, I just wanted to drain this room.
I've become disillusioned since then. If all this knowledge indeed gives us some sort of power, we're still faced with so many obstacles that we can't do anything with it. It's more of a danger for us than a tool.
Oh, okay. Whatever you're talking about, man. So, you just sound like you're trying to tell me that I should leave. Drain the serum. Giggity.
This is the main room. The console over there. Activate it and heed its words.
Will do.
Damn. I turned on the beat.
Boom. Boom.
Than any ever associated with a human not subjected to mutation. The only adverse side effect, it appears, a near tenfold increase in corporeal and cerebral electricity. Dangerous levels that will necessitate the urgent invention of a device capable of evacuating such surplus in order to avoid subject injury.
This man talking about technomancy, about mutations, as if I can't believe.
And yet it still might be so. This recording dates to the first settlers. Speaks of the first technomancers. Shocking, perhaps. Where did you think our abilities came from? A divine power?
I don't... But we have no physical signs of mutation, and I don't know any mutant that has our gifts.
And why should any of those things matter? Might not our mutation simply be of a different form? This brings us to the most important point. What you have seen unifies us, unifies the technomancers. This secret must be kept from all other humans. If this information was discovered by, say, the ASC, we would become nothing but slaves. Our situation is already incredibly undesirable. We are not only isolated, but used as human bombs. Take a walk by the mutant pen in the slums one day. That is what our lives could have been. Don't be dismayed. I have been through this as well, so have all the other Technomancer officers in abundance. Knowledge of this revelation makes you one of us now, more so than your skills. But now is time to deal with the creatures infesting the dome. It would be a real shame if the installations here are damaged, for we will no longer be able to hold initiation trials here.
Yes, yes, of course, Master. I haven't found an opening yet, so I must have reached lower in the dome.
Yes, my master.
I must go. I will divert the attention of these creatures. At the base of the dome, we will find them. They swarmed here. They must have dug a passage.
I'm on it.
I'm all about beating that ass right now. I gotta get another point to a level 5. So we should have did lockpicking first, shouldn't I? Seen an ass beating. That's good, huh? What? Dude, just walking through pipes and shit. What you doing, man? Just draining the serum, damn. Sheesh. Sorry, it's gonna be our problem, I hate. Later on in the game, isn't it? Playing this like 30 hours, you can kick in on accident. Like, come on, man. just auto drain the serum or something from dead things. Oh, I'm poisoned. Some bad poison too. You need like 30 serum too, just to to make healing potions. A lot of these areas are large, open, with a lot of nothing going on. Ooh, a studded club. I'll take everything. So fun draining each of these things individually and waiting for the animation to finish. Ugh. Come on. There we go. More bugs. Level 5, got a new talent. I can get lockpicking now, right? The master of unlocking. No, stop kicking. This just feels tedious. Hopefully there's a better way to do this later. Jordan! Uh-oh. Where'd the other bugs go? Look out, here come the Ugga Bugga. Now wait a minute. Now, this doesn't seem fair. John Manser, help! killed his own people. Huh? Good. He jumped out. Oh, he needs to hit me. Heal. Hey, yeah. You still alive? Get lost, bro. Yeah, so strangely designed to try to have fucking large boss battle fights. That's weird. Well, I think I accidentally skipped the death animation. Something happened to him in the meantime. I'm just going to assume he helped him escape. Through some daring means or something like that. That, you know, I skipped it on accident.
Bore witness to the secret with your own eyes, who knows in your heart of hearts that the revelation that he bears is true, and who has understood that this knowledge could cast us into endless pits of despair. As you drink the sap of the world, the water that feeds our lives, abandon the one you thought you were, and instead become our brother, Zachariah Mansur.
Oh, okay, it's the name they're giving at the end. Mansur.
Together we have shared the water and secret. Can you swear to forever protect the knowledge of the earth and to dedicate your life to finding it again? To defend and protect our secret, even with the sacrifice of your life, if need be.
I swear.
Oh.
Then welcome.
I don't know about that. I thought they were about to jump him in and start beating him with sticks. Like, damn, that's the hood?
I know you must be troubled by what you've learned, and I assure you that it's no less troubling to me. but be proud of what you are, and know, no matter what, we are by your side. And that this initiation, as horrid as it may be, makes you forever our brother.
You showed the courage of lions beneath the dome, and for it, you have been made an officer. So I imagine, now that you no longer need my guidance, they will send me elsewhere, with the great and endless pride of having been your teacher over these few years.
The honor was mine, Master.
No, not Master. It's just Sean now.
Go. Take your assignment as an officer. Count the blessings you've amounted. Those that allowed you to avoid the front thus far. Captain Eliza is waiting in the barracks. She's harsh, but fair. But before you find her, we all know the regulations. Technomancers get no leave from the front in times of war. So being here, I can't even sneeze without a report being written up. But you have a free pass. I need you to go to the exchange district for me. There's an itinerant merchant there who was supposed to arrive yesterday. Just meet with him. The merchants have no ties to abundance and travel among us like shadows. They hear things, whisper things, and pay people to forget they are there. I'm looking for information on any archaeological discoveries that could expose the Earthlings. Information that would help protect our secret. Ask him if they've heard of any such finds.
Yes, Great Master, as you wish.
Good, Zachariah. But take care that not a single soul knows what you're after. Not a single soul can hear your exchange with the merchants.
Not a single soul. Whoa, yeah. All right. Okay. All right, now I'm cool. All right, I just want to leave now. All right, you can skip all that. You've seen it the first time. Well, at least this game skips quickly, even though it skips something I wanted to see, but... Hey, girls, my seat! That was mine! What's this? Oh, dude, just digging through the trash can. Get down towards where this mission is, and then I'm gonna save and call it. It's been an hour, and it's been interesting. Oh, okay. Right. I like that. I use that in MMO sometimes. My dingy cyberpunkish world here.
Great Master said the caravan would be right here. The stand looks like it's been deserted. I'll question the neighboring merchants.
Hey Matt, what the hell happened to everybody? Well, first.
Mr. Manser, it's a pleasure to make your acquaintance. Big on weaponry, I hope. What can I get you?
I want information.
I was expecting a caravan in the stall next door to buy a few things.
They arrived yesterday, but truth be told, I think they found some trouble. I wasn't there when it happened, but from what I heard, some people were looking to talk. And talking turned to shouting, and after that, they were seen down in the slums. I hear, and then they were dragged into some warehouse. Whatever they did, they're in big trouble now. If you're looking to help them, you better find them fast.
I mean, you got a better... Oh, no, you just got the same stuff that I have, don't you? These are your items? These are your items? You're pathetic. Yeah, I said it. Yeah, baby, I know it. Oh, is this the merchant? I guess not. I'm right here.
Hello.
Hello. Looking for some medicine, drugs, ingredients, maybe.
Hey.
Can you help me? I'm looking for any information on the caravan that sets up in the stall over there.
I don't know. My memory sometimes needs incentive.
Jeez. Chance.
How about this? You tell me what you know, or you'll find yourself in a room with others who'll be a little bit more assertive in their efforts to refresh your memory.
All right. Fine. I'll tell you what I know, but at great risk to my own ass. You've heard the tale of the Vori, of the underworld. So these overpriced foreign merchants did something to piss them off. Didn't pay their rite of passage or protection serum or something. Whatever the hell it was. They were kidnapped. That's all I know. Where they are, or even if they're still alive, I haven't the damnedest clue. For that, you'll have to ask the Vori. Now do Joe a favor. Take this herb and get the hell out before you raise suspicions.
Trying to give me some weed? Come on, man. I don't smoke. Ooh, that's good. I mean, nothing. All right, I'm gonna call it right there, because I don't feel like playing this mission or whatever the hell is going on. That was interesting. Looks like the game doesn't autosave, so better watch out for that. Anyway, thanks for watching on stream, and thanks for watching on YouTube. Like, subscribe, follow, all that good stuff. Peace. Let me out of the screen.